In this video, we shall have a further look at the heart line. It usually starts from between the base of the index finger and the middle finger and runs across to the percussive edge of the hand. A curved or rounded heart line can be warmer than a straight one. If it is deep and clear and unbroken, this is a good sign of handling emotional depths well, as the current will be steadfast within its channel. If it has no stray lines running from it or to it, it can show a private person too. If the line starts on or under the index or Jupiter finger, previously referred to as the Julius Caesar finger, it can show someone who is more full on. They may wear their hearts on their sleeves and be more sentimental. Their love style can be more idealistic. If the heart line starts on or under the middle of the Saturn finger, I call this the philosopher finger, then the person may be more private and guarded about his or her deeper personal feelings. They are more realistic. Their heads can control their hearts here, so their style can be more serious and analytical. If the line starts from between these two fingers, then this shows a good balance between the two traits of heart and mind, or idealism and realism. Their swing of expressiveness is wider. They can be hot and cold, but a good place nonetheless. If the heart line starts as two or three lines merging into one, this is good, as they will all improve one's abilities to express more versatile feelings. If the line actually starts from the base of the fingers, then the person could be more empathic, that is, someone who can sense the feelings of others very well. If the heart line comes into being a little more down the hand on the mounts, then the person may be more business-minded and possibly a bit more materialistic. A lot of people who do not work in the social sciences can have this. They are maybe more interested in business or construction or roles with less direct people contact. They are often built physically stronger and is commonly seen more on men than on women. They can sometimes be in the I'm in my own space types. A line rising up from the headline and onto the heart line can show difficulties in earlier years or childhood, especially if there are many islands or bubbles on the start of the headline. Strong lines joining between the head and heart line can show periods of being misunderstood by others. Little bars or dots on the heart line can show periods where the person may feel more blocked or have obstacles in his emotional environment. These little disturbance signs can change as the person's life evolves and changes for the better. Breaks on the heart line can show times of big change in one's love direction. If these breaks overlap each other, or if you see a little healing square effect over the break, then things will be less intense. Many breaks could show someone who has troubles expressing feelings, which may lead to being misunderstood. But very good deep attachment lines and stiff fingers can improve the chances to get on an even love keel again. If the line is shallow or chained and wiry, it can show someone who is very sensitive and sensual. But these people need a very secure environment. They also need to be sure that their choices in love are for the correct reason, based on happiness, as they can often be more vulnerable to being controlled, especially if you see many sensitive girdle of Venus lines above it. Heart lines can get stronger and clearer over time with changes and improvements. Many fine lines falling from the heart line can show a flirty nature.